the pass to the front handspring onto the table for her best 9.9 last year at a quad meet, coming off a 9.825 last week at Stanford.
Front handspring entry, it's called an ILG. Great vault. One of the most unique in the NCAA. I love that Liz and Justin, the head coaches, decided to incorporate all this unique gymnastics into their vault lineups. I saw her stick a perfect one in warm-ups, so I know she's capable of it, but that was a high one. Should get a pretty good score.